Borussia Dortmund.
There's no doubt if you haven't had the chance to go to see a Dortmund game at home in the Bundesliga, well, you've missed something. Take the chance if it comes along. The passion of the support, and particularly at that end of the stadium, the yellow wall of support, it's incredible.
It is. It's my favourite ground in Europe. You know, 85,000 in the Bundesliga when they have all standing behind that goal that you mentioned, Martin. I think it's 25,000 behind now, and the noise that they make. It's a wonderful arena for football.
Porto pushing on here, putting men forward. Fernando wanted the ball and got it. Gonna cross it. It's in. Brilliant header. So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Keeps it going. It's a turnover in play. Back to him again. Enough room for him there. He's taking it out of play. Shredder did well, saw him out really. Very confident to get the game moving again. Here's the cross. And Esma. Ah, it's a great save. Oh, lost possession here. Kevin Roskreutz. Wasted possession. Brilliant pass there. Surely he's going to score here. Important challenge now, he must get the ball away. Tussle for the ball there. It's a chance. Tries his luck. It's a fantastic piece of football, this. And he's ruined it all at the end.
Well, the referee was about to point to the centre circle. He thought he'd scored. Maybe the player did as well.
Here he is with a chance. Just a heavy touch. The opposition could take the ball away. In with a chance. It's a terrific running. Sped away, but he's just put it wide.
You have to feel for him because it looked as if he'd done everything right apart from the final.
Fernando. Quaresma knocking the ball out of play.
That is a scoreline that reflects accurately what we've seen so far. Borussia Dortmund not at their best, not by any means. Marcel Schmelzer. He'll get some help from this player making a run. Robert Lewandowski.
Here's the opportunity. Play building up nicely now. Here comes the cross. It's a defender's ball.
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance.
Well, the
referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Real pressure on the players in a match like this. At half-time, they're coping with the pressure and giving us a very tight contest.
Yeah, and both sets of players have followed their tactical orders to the letter. I think in the second half, tired legs, tired minds, that tends to change a little bit.
Have got a sub ready to come on. Ball's rolling for the second half with Porto at the moment, the team with the advantage. He read that passage of play, was able to make the interception. Quaresma. He's got support here. Target. Really good aggression of the right kind to tackle so successfully. Coach to see that throw-in breakdown like that. Challenged quickly by the opposition. If he wants support, he's certainly got it in this attack.
He's got space.
Well, he has a go. Strong hands from the goalkeeper to keep out a shot of that power. Possession given away once more. They've linked up well. Keeps it going. Great stop. Can deal with that. Surely he's going to score here and hits it. Struck the post, going to come out, but in it went. Players arriving in the centre for the cross. Tackle is strong. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. The danger signs are out for Borussia Dortmund now. Thought in the second half they would do more. The referee's kept on top of this game. He's given a foul here. Defenders quite content to see that cross not trouble them. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Quaresma. This is the chance. In with the chance. And the referee has blown his whistle. It's 2-0, the final score.
Just looking down, the manager's got a smile as wide as the pitch because it's been a near perfect day for him and his team.
Yeah, definitely. The clean sheets.
What's up? This is Jay Alford of the media. Got a time lapse video up here, and also a Let's Play Minecraft up here. Go ahead and check them out. Subscribe down here, and check out my webpage down there too. So, see you around.